Hello, my name is Martin and I work for Express3D. So we produce Q-Shape, which is a new instrument, a new Express3D that allows you to control the synthesizers with the pressure of your head. In order to do this, you have forward and front keys. And when you press on the wooden panel, it produces sound. So here I can... This was just one example of the thing you can do. But with Plié, our software, you can have like more than 100 presets to play with. I could just, for instance, select any one of them, like for instance this one here, and just... Very, very simple and easy. And Q-Shape also has MIDI and CD ports. So you can connect it to any hardware synthesizer with a built-in MIDI and CD port. And on the software, you can also have presets for the hardware. Like for instance here, you can see presets for the Korg Minilogue. You have presets for the DSP instruments, Behringer, or even maybe Moog for instance. And you can just double click on these presets and they load all the configuration. And then you can play with these two shapes and your hardware synthesizer all together.
Okay, thank you.